Bayley, the SmackDown Women's Champion, will be in action later on tonight. Teaming with Sasha Banks against Lacey Evans and Dana Brooke. Nice drop kick from Mandy Rose.
Knee connects. Down goes Carmella. Cover.
Hook of the leg and a kick out.
What do you got, Mella, huh? What do you got? You will never look like me.
Oh, and Carmella.
Oh, wow.
No more. Mandy and Carmella exchanging trash talking and slaps as well, and now a brawl is broken out of this matchup. Fiery Carmella here.
That was Staten Island showing there for a minute.
Hit right to the face of Mandy. And Carmella continues to fight back, sends Mandy flying.
This is a takedown.
Carmella now in control. There's a clothesline. Cover now on Rose. Hook of the leg is it enough? And a kick out by Mandy at two, and here fall for Carmella. Now Mandy drew Carmella in, bounced her face first.
Carmella hesitated ever so slightly, and Mandy made her pay.
Carmella whipped across the ring, Mandy. And look at Carmella. Nice takedown. Shoulders down. Is it enough? Mandy at two.
Nice reversal by Mandy.
Carmella shoulders down now, and a kick out by Carmella. Rolls through, shoulders down yet again by Rose, and Carmella will kick out.
Well, able to block, looking for the backslide.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to put Mandy away? No. Near fall again. And Mandy.
Go by looking for an O'Connor roll.
Kick right to the face by Carmella. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg on Mandy Rose, and Carmella with the win.
Here is your winner, Carmella.
So Carmella on a mini winning streak here on Friday Night SmackDown. Big win there.
No doubt about it. Carmella continues to build momentum.